There are many ways on how to get rid of roaches fast. With cockroach killing bait powder, home remedies can remove American and German cockroaches within 3 to 7 days. You can do it yourself at your house, apartment, car, and restaurant or business office. Go to shopagogos.com/cockroach. Here is a few killer tip and trick on how to get rid of cockroaches fast home remedies.
Eliminate cockroaches forever of your home using just a cucumber. Without fear of being mistaken, we can say that most, if not all, of people are bothered enough by the presence of such nasty cockroaches. These insects are very common in our homes and workplaces because they are able to survive anywhere they can find water, food, and shelter. Also, they breed rather quickly. Cockroaches can enter homes in many different ways, so you have to be extremely careful if you want to combat this type of pests. Prevention is the key. According to experts, when the heat begins, the cockroaches increase their activity and are allowed to see a little more in the hours of the night. They assure that materials such as wood, paperboard, or paper are their best mattress and therefore is the place where they most like to pose. Also, it is necessary to know that these bugs usually hide between cracks in the walls or anything else, between crevices of furniture, and very constantly behind the fridges and stoves. Cockroaches love humidity. For that reason, we always see them present in sewers, plumbing and bathrooms, laundry drains, heating drains, etc. But, how do I eliminate cockroaches forever? It's very simple. All you need is a cucumber and a knife. As simple as slicing the sliced cucumber and placing it in the corners of your house, or in case you know exactly where all are grouped, so you put the slices in that place, constantly. You just have to change the slices every 7 days and that's it. Goodbye, cockroaches. Incredibly, and for some reason that we do not know, the cockroaches hate the smell emitted by the cucumber and prefer not to approach places where this vegetable is. So while you have cucumbers in the corners of your house, believe me, you'll never see them around. Another popular way to make this home remedy is to liquefy the cucumber with water in a blender and make a kind of cucumber juice. Then pour this juice into a bucket of water and then pick up the mop and start scrubbing the house with this peculiar disinfectant. It will be enough to scrub the house 2 times a week.